A lot of our parks horsemen are heading south for the winter. We're going to see them at Gulfstream Park for some of the big stakes races. I know Butch Reed took some down, Harry Weiner, John Service, Bobby Mosco.
So not only here at parks will you see parks horses, you see maybe at Tampa Bay, certainly at Gulfstream Park.
Yeah, there's lots of big races. Dichter already caught up with Butch Reed on more.
We'll talk with our newest Hall of Famer, Butch Reed, in the middle of the best year of his career. Butch, you're taking a bunch down to Florida. Who are you taking down there? Have you figured that out yet?
I wouldn't really call it a bunch, but we're taking some of our top two-year-olds, yeah, and a real nice filly named Morning Matcha, and the Colt Eliquist who ran in the Remsen the other day didn't really do well, but we still have high hopes for him. He's a real nice two-year-old.
But you'll still have how many here at Parks?
I have 15 to 20 here at Parks, somewhere in there. So we'll still have a big presence here, and just a small string to get down to the nice warm weather in Florida.
How often will you be back and forth?
Oh, about every 2 weeks, I would guess, you know, depending on the amount of activity we have in either place. But I'm going to be logging a lot of frequent flyer miles this winter for sure.
And for you, you've had some great years. 2021, you're really close to having the best one ever earnings-wise. What do you attribute that to?
Just having the right owners who, you know, will give you the liberty to go to the sales and pick out the right horses. And we've been lucky. We've picked out some real nice two-year-olds for not a whole ton of money, and they've been real competitive and running really well.
I don't think we've talked to you on camera since VeQuist sold for $3.4 million. What was that like?
It was surreal watching it, you know, because we picked out her mother for $15,000 at a Timonium sale, and to watch that whole process and be part of it was just amazing. And then, you know, to see her to sell for that price, I'm so happy for the owners and everybody involved. And we've got her little sister on the way, too, so she could be making it by Daredevil. She could be showing up then at Florida as well.
That's some ending. Eclipse Award winner, two-year-old Philly champion last year, sold for $3.4 million at the end of this year. You need a few more like that.
Oh, yeah. One of them a year will be just about perfect, that way I say it. So.